Yes, my people, it's your boy, and I'm back. My brother, yeah. My brother, he says I need to listen to Opus, Live His Life, or Live His Life. Let's go. Song live. Listen. Life is life. That kick. Was live. Life is life. Aye, man, that was nice. La 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 la. Life is life. La 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 la. Hey, man, sometimes life is the life where you get to feel the crowd. You get to feel, because listen, when I went to my first rock concert, the Rolling Stones, listen, just being there and getting the feel of the people and getting the feel of the vibes and just being there and just having the crowd, everything. When you're there live, it was a beautiful feeling, man. It was so great, man. You definitely feel it even more. So I understand what they mean when they say live is life, because it is. It is very good. You know, sometimes it's good listening to the song, but then sometimes it's good when you're actually actually there and you're feeling it live, man. I'm going to be going to another concert, man. Rock, metal. Put down your suggestions which ones I should go to, man. I definitely want to go tomorrow. I enjoyed myself, but I understand what they're trying to say, man. But hey, man, that drum beat. Hey, man, the guitar, the keys, everything. And then when it went up, that beat, that steady kick. Yo, that definitely gives you. See them steady kicks, like, it's like it, for every kick, it's like it powers you up even more. It's like taking a mushroom in Mario. You see, when you take the mushroom, it powers you up. That's what it was like. Each hit was powering you up, man. And that's what it felt like, man. That was sick. That was good. That was nice. I really enjoyed that. But my people, we come to the end of the video. Make sure to subscribe, like, keep your post notifications on to see more. Peace out.